फटा पोस्टर निकला हीरो विल सी इलियाना डिक्रूज टीमिंग अप विद शाहिद कपूर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम ऑन द बिग स्क्रीन एंड शी सीम्स टू बी सैटिस्फाइड विद द फाइनल प्रोडक्ट.
The film that I've done with Shahid has come out beautifully and I'm extremely excited. It's something very different.
Yeah.
So, just hoping everybody loves it. It's a very different role for me, so, yeah.
Iliana, who entered Hindi filmdom with the highly acclaimed Barfi and won praise for her performance, says she didn't expect any sort of appreciation.
You know, I didn't expect any sort of appreciation, honestly. I'm a little pessimistic when it comes to films.
Okay.
But yes, it was humbling. It was wonderful to be appreciated, not just by the audience, but by actual stalwarts, you know, in the film industry. So
yeah.
It was really nice. It was very humbling and it encourages me to do a lot better, actually.
There are more projects in the pipeline, but Iliana is not ready to talk about them yet.
I'm a little superstitious when it comes to these things.
Okay.
I only like talking about a film once I've signed on the contract.
A romantic comedy, Fata Poster Nikla Hero, has been directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. IANS report.